McInerney, awkward, very awkward, and gone.
Turnover and a much needed goal for the Blues.
Bailey, still Bailey. Can Cameron create something? The little handball. Hollins has got to come in and apply a tackle. He does on McCarthy.
He does just that from 50 metres out. Richo, long ball. Lynch has got the sit at the back. He waited. Good help from Hollins.
Gets it. Hollins is out. Wow. Speed on the ball here for the Blues. Matty Owies. Into quarter time after they were blitzed last week. It'll be a free kick.
Play on.
Did that well. Goal Carlton.
If they can hold it here, that'd be, it'd be a good result.
Hollins. Desperate smother. Pickett taken in a really good Hollins tackle. He has added this string to his bow.
Back with the flight. Dersma couldn't complete the mark. And Hollins works the 1-2. He had a short one to Fogarty, and Mackay presents nicely. Full of courage. Curno came crashing over the top. There is Davies Uniac. The handball out to Bailey Scott. Ollie Hollins over the top. Sheasel, and it's with some power and strength. Curtis has been good. They've got Stevenson on his own. If they can get it to the goal square, they're going to go over the top.
It's 5-50s against North Melbourne. There's the throw.
You always took umpiring decisions well, Richo, so
is anyone that can speak to it in interview?
I'm with the North fans.
He'll hit the ground running. He's got Mackay over the top, but feeds it inboard. Elijah got one. Ollie's going to pass it off.
Interference. Nothing scientific about the kick. Fife wants it, but there was three Blues and one of them. He has his way, at least initially. Hollins.
Fogarty tried to get the free cook. Couldn't really muscle it out, so instead it's a little nervous about what Fogarty could do. Jones, an obvious target, but he's missed it.
Hollins.
Going to wrangle it out of there as Hollins. And Brian was an obstacle, but they do prevail, the Blues. And it's Ollie rather than Elijah who gets the kick. To half forward. Curnow's there against two Crows.
Field is going to have to just lift their efforts here a bit.
McGavin's dropped off.
Standing him up pretty well ahead of the ball, the Crows forwards.
Smith is back as the loose for Adelaide. He's going to... Falls Cripps his way again, despite the best efforts. Hollins. And Owies.
Look. And that is Carl. This is back to what we... The front.
Fantasia, Mark. Eyes darting everywhere. Hollins as they skip through. Curnow's the deepest. He's got the play here, Charlie. Kemp to Walsh. Back to Kemp again. He might have been almost close enough to score, but he was able to spot Ollie Hollins, and this is simply a must for Carlton. It's the one goal so far this season. Three last year. But Carlton needed it, and Ollie Hollins is able to provide.
Well, they probably weren't structured forward of the ball to create that.
An opportunity. Can he hit a target? Not inside the 50, but Hollins, good work. And even better with that, it's a bullet.
It's giving him a little bit too much space.
Wait an eternity for it to come down. Green and Kemp and Ollie Hollins. Hewitt. Perryman, Hollins, he's grown in stature today as well. To Mackay and then to Ollie Hollins, advancing through the wing. Promising build-up for Carlton. Zach Williams, counter from Cowan. Handball though goes to Tui's favour.
I think that's it.
Lots to like about this opening term, except for the scoreboard. One last.
Walsh comes away, met strongly by Pickett. Dumped. Hollins, Ollie Hollins in front of Langdon. Walsh, another possession. Ollie Hollins finds Cripps. There's a runner going by. Feeds the hand pass to Hollins. Hollins kicks to Deconing up. He wants to dish it off. Goes to the hot spot. Martin's got the sits and the grab.
That's twice now we've seen a kick just on the head of Jake's.
Couldn't stand up. Slippery, as Aaron said. A little bit of rain earlier. There's Ollie Hollins. Really well done. Game 10 and got it out of bounds. That's as good as you can do.
High ball from Viney. Langdon camps himself underneath it. Hollins belts
even know that. Here's Walsh again. Hollins. Prominent early. Cottrell's got the call. Kicked it down the line and it'll be pushed over the line, in fact. And
Hollands. Good ball. He's going to have another go. This is McLean.
Couldn't quite go all the way. Lloyd's kick was smothered.
He's been limited, though, the Lizard.
No room to move anywhere in the forward half for the Carlton. Hollands. Fantasia. Logan McDonald's out, so he pulls the kick really nicely, although a late fist broke it up.
Good run, talking about overlap. This young man covers K's. It's over Hollands. Still running. Hewitt will use him. He'll run all day. Unbelievable in the time trial. Centering ball is perfection. Do it. Gets the bounces after Walsh. Really good hands and good pick up. Good skill from Holland.
Well, you do.
Cripps.
Quickly off half back.
Plays on. Elects not to go to goal. Goes to the smaller men, just drifting across. Centre wing ball. Johnston gets it on to Yule and gets a bit of space.
Oh,
tackled as he was kicked, Yuland.
I love that by Ollie Hollands.
Oh. Does really well. Davies caught with the footy.
Would Johnston kick another one?
Just keeping a close eye on Wiedering behind play. He's still yet to move after that previous contest. Got a couple of opportunities. Rogers there, comes to the back of the pack. Hollands takes on the tackler. Newman. Ollie Hollands. That's a good ball. Hollands, Newman. Sneaky ball forward. Fantasia there for the overlap.
Kemp. Hollands. And they do that nicely to Williams. Awkwardly puts boot to ball. Zerk Thatcher stripped of it. Fogarty again.
Pick 19 in 2015 by the Hawks. Part of the deal that took Wingard to Hawthorn, and he came to
pick up. Off the line came Houston, coughed it up. Hollands
presenting. Hollands for company. Hand pass to his own advantage. Could have been holding the man that. Fantasia, Hollands. Kick smothered by Chincotta. Hollands a clever, deft tap. Chincotta, Cripps, Walsh. Hollands is free.
Beautifully weighted ball. Flick it around and then Ben slots it over the top to Todd Goldstein. Ollie Hollands did that well. Long ball to the outer side. Sardis is there with Hollands. Hollands favoured by the kick and the bounce. Slips over, goes inboard, but that's
knocked away by Merritt. Sard, Hollands, side 10 seconds. Hollands cuts it off. Deconing muscled it back to Dangerfield. Got it inside 50.
Henry penetrating to Cameron. Play on.
Up on it, JB.
Jeremy took the tackler on, didn't win. Turnover. Ollie Hollands. Owies is out, goes short instead, and he draws a free. Brian Myers, top of the square. The option was there. The kick wasn't up to it.
Newman made up for it. Wiedering, Hollands. Brother to brother. Chincotta. Hollands. Ollie Hollands straightens up. Runs for home. Oh, yes. Gee, this Carlton midfield's got a nice balance about it at the moment. Cripps, Walsh, Kennedy, Hewitt, Deconing have all had 12 or more contested
to scrap their way out of this. And then
Short tries to escape. Chincotta can't do so.
On the ball. Advantage taken.
Hollands feeds to Curno. Clever kick inside 50. Baker's handball. Hollands couldn't control it. Lays the tackle. Spears it. McIntosh. Curno arrives late. Hollands with the tackle on Miller.
Bench, we might get an opportunity to come to you in a moment for the subs to be activated. Maybe
can turn around. Akers not realising what was coming from the rear.
Out of the front. That's where Bolton is. Dribbles at goalwards. Blues have got multiple goalkeepers.
High contact. Back here.
They've got numbers there. Briggs, he's run down. Three Blues grabbed him.
Thanks, Bolts. We're talking about Carlton's role players. He's one of them. Gage, well done, Hogan. Play on the call. And Hollands can escape.
Two disposals in this game. He hasn't had a lot of opportunity. They would love to get. Kai came up. They're really attacking the Blues. Ollie Hollands.
Good
dangerous area. The Dogs don't have anyone. Poulter arrives on the scene. Looks for touch. Doesn't quite get there. Good tackle. Pitnett did a bit, but not enough. Oh, brilliant tackle from Hollands on Bontempelli.
That's that. The pressure. The ground ball is there by Bulldogs at the moment.
Little opening for 1-1. Holding. Just a bit of hanging on. The advantage could be significant. Good call. Loose handball. That's a high contact on Hollands. They want to keep going. Gets out the other side. Tim Cotter. Growing expectations. Hollands kicks towards Curno. 1-2. Yep.
Scott. Ollie Hollands. Umpire circling.
You know, there is a...
Uh-oh. Thumps clear by Ollie Hollands. Ball in.
They've been quite vocal early, and why shouldn't they?
Charlie up from four deep. Logue knocked it down to straight to Hollands. And Ollie.
Dick Clarkson would be scratching his head in the box there.
How does Ollie Hollands go to a front and centre by himself? No one within 20 metres in there as the ball gets kicked across 50 from Patrick Cripps. And it was a great area.
Carroll. Ollie Hollands. Always. Walsh. Ollie Hollands. Cripps, Kingo. Crowd roaring to let him know.
Possession change, but I love this. You've got to really cover off the inside to try and force them down the line, but Ollie Hollands.
Over the head of Kennedy, and it works. Hollands blasted long. Kerno's in a good spot.
As well.
That's dangerous as well. He goes to... And now they run. Blues fans screaming. Chip kick. Ollie Hollands.
Sometimes when you get a concussion, you're not thinking straight as well. And we're obviously...
Been good as well today. Quite a last week. And he had a one-kick game last week, but he's got... Scott Walsh. Who's corralled, chips it. The dive from Ollie Hollands, millimetres from the deck. Plays on. Over the head of Ollie Hollands. Oh, it wasn't. He's got Ollie Hollands, who's got Mackay over the top if he wants it. Or Curnow short. Who does he want? Mackay. No, Curnow.
In comes Boak, unable to complete the mark. Hollands will get it back from Saad. Looks inboard. Cleverly. Radigalia had about four to beat in the air, and that's tough to do. Saad can bring it away. And cleverly done.
Surprised though, the way this year's going.
It's unbelievable. You get a lock.
Intercept mark, and immediately the big change of direction kick. Ollie Hollands, bold kick through the corridor. Spills for Hewitt. Clever handball releases Ollie Hollands into space. What can he do with it? Short kick. Cripps.
Yeah.
Boyd. Ollie Hollands. Blues need some composure, and Martins. Hollands working for him. This is Ollie, defensive 50. But he'll look up and see Kennedy with three on him. So we go deeper than that. Now to Hollands.
Dead. Play on.
Again, they'll look to move the angles. Went a big 50-50 ball. Nicely picked up Ollie Hollands, and that was... Pops a handball. Look out. Lipinski sandwich. They pile in. Aaron Phil. Kennedy picked up nicely. Hewitt. Ollie Hollands to make it 5-on-8. It goes. You can't believe what you're seeing.
Gets his moment. Make sure he finishes it. Great hands by George Hewitt.
Paddy Cripps has been absolutely enormous. The clearance, he was the one that pushed up, got the tackle, which meant the stoppage ensued. And from there, you can get to work. You're starting to believe the Blues here. You can see it in their faces, the energy around the...
In Watson, but he hares after it again. Wins the race to the footy. Looks to try and contrive a free kick out of it.
Also of concern is Jordan Boyd. He has not looked comfortable at all with his hip. And
to maintain possession. Zach Williamson...
Right in the middle, if they want to go through the middle of the ground.
Get involved again. They've taken a different route through the middle. It's Walsh and it's Hollands. And out wide for Kennedy. Moore knows how to leap. Can't take it. Newcomb tucks it in for Nash. Who's the most viable?
Chase.
Great chase from Hollands.
Eagles a chance to win it back. Cup still continue to press. Almost to the boundary line.
Well, he's just overwhelmed in the end. Knocked down well by Duggan. Then Jimby rolled back underneath him rather than him. Allen, test of strength. Wearing was good. Blues have some numbers. Willie Hollins kept a cool head. Under the pump. Kick to half back. To ground. Now Ryan twisting, turning, in trouble.
Still a chance for Gaff to float it wide, but it should be Ollie Hollins' ball. Goes back.
In again. The help arrives for Carlton. Mitch McGovern.
Multiple occasions today, Carlton players have gone harder than West Coast guys.
And more committed at ground level. Rather share it around. Elijah back to Ollie. And Reid just tackled him as he got the kick away, but it was Jack Williams. In fact, probably a bigger frame overall. As just get it away through Duggan. Up the wing. Bounce important. Darling had the run of it. Ollie Hollins played it well. Elijah Hollins flicked up the handball. Jim Cotter. Ollie Hollins steps back inside. Goes through the corridor.
With the ball in hand, this is a really nice kick. Opens up all avenue type of look going inside your forward 50.
Yeah, it's this ability here. This Cripps, Darling, they all left it behind. Ollie Hollins went and got it and found Newman.
Cowan, crowd wanted a free. Ball spills away. Hollins did well. That they will secure and see their spot into the top eight with a game to play.
Found them. Kick a goal on 50. Thinking about AFL growing up, that's probably how you
take us through the middle.
Never happened.
Everyone watching on was a little bit there.
Well, yeah, you need to put it in the right spot, so don't you? There's
still a chance. Lots of numbers. Walsh to Hollins. Bins back to Ollie Hollins. And the kick goes inside 50. Kemp!
Difficult for Membry. Was able to recover it. Webster's under pressure from Hollins.
Had a chat to Michael Voss pre-game.
He's Fantasia, Hollins, drilling high ball. Carroll the target.
Pitch BT, that's a good sign. Young in front, not played the mark. Hollins there, Ollie Hollins.
From Marshall, a poker with the leg. Steele was there, Clark was there.
Similar story to the first quarter for the Blues. 10 to 4 inside 50s for the Saints this quarter.
2-4 to 2 straight this quarter.
It out of defence by Saad. Jones goes in. Hollins there with him. They seem intent on sending Carlton season. Where does he go? Into the middle. Good kick. Hollins.
Can he get it over the top? Little ball.
Punched away by Cowan. At the fall, Dow is caught by Ollie Hollins with Marshall, who wins it down. Clark tackled by Hewitt. Spills to Walsh. Spinning away.
And for the game, Akers. Ollie Hollins places it, tries to give them an up
by Young. After Filippo went to ground, Ollie Hollins just enough on the kick.
Earlier, kisses the handball to Hollins. They're creeping their way down the field.